What's up, junkies? So, I know like some vlogs like were requested, and I don't know if I want to do vlogs or not, you know? Like my life isn't all that interesting. Like so far this morning, I'm at the Walmart parking lot now because I had to go get my phone card, and then I went to go ship off some packages, some from the giveaway, some personal because I sell stuff online. That's about it. In a few minutes, I do have to go to Rainbow, and Rainbow is a clothing store for mainly women. It's a clothing store for women and younger kids. And I got a job there. They called me yesterday and was like, would you like to no, she was like, are you still interested in the job at Rainbow? And I was like, yes, girl, I sure am. Y'all, like my face is like, it looks like I have such a serious face right now. I was gonna do a get ready with me look this morning, but I was rushing. Like I had so much to do, and I was gonna do like my makeup and everything for y'all, but I was like, this just no, I don't feel like putting on no makeup today. But I do. Well, goodness, my video stopped on me. But I was saying that only thing I got is like this lipstick on, and I'll show y'all the lipstick. Oh goodness, I'm trying to like not let my phone fall right now. I got it in like a little pouch. Now I bet people probably looking at me like, who is she talking to on that phone? But I got it in this color, and it's the LA Colors MAC lipstick. Gosh, what is the color? It's called Torrid. Ooh, I don't even know if y'all can see it. But anyway, I got me a new phone finally, and I went to Walmart and got this right here. This is why I went to Walmart, y'all. I went to Walmart. Okay, y'all. I am getting so sick and tired of this phone. I'm so happy that I got a new one. Like, y'all have no idea. Right? I didn't like transfer my number over to the other phone yet, but I got the iPhone 6. It's either the iPhone 6 or iPhone 6s. Either way, it's basically like the same thing. The camera just different. But like I was saying, I went to Walmart and got this bring your own phone kit. That's what I got. I paid like $60 for that. But yeah, I am now. I'm not at the Walmart parking lot anymore. I'm at Rainbow. Like that's where I'm going to be working, y'all. I'm like so excited. I'm supposed to come here and do like some paperwork at 11 o'clock, but the manager was like she's gonna be here between 11 and 11:30. So I was like, okay. I mean, I'm not gonna bring the camera in there so y'all can see because, you know, there won't be a professional now with it. But yeah, y'all, I am gonna be a freaking workaholic. I have two jobs and I go to school. So basically, I go to part-time. I'm a part-time student and a part-time worker. Lord, please help me because this is gonna be a test. But I need this job, y'all. I need this job because I wasn't really getting paid much at my other job. You know, so like at this job, I'm gonna be making less than what I work. But I'm going to be, you know, I just forget about what I was saying, y'all, because this is like my third time trying to do this daggone video and it keeps cutting off and it's pissing me off. Like seriously, I'm about to get so freaking frustrated, but I'm about to walk in a few minutes. Now after this, y'all, I gotta go to work. I gotta work from 12:15 to 3:30. That's what I'm talking about. Y'all see that? Ain't nothing but 3 hours and 15 minutes. That's why I got me another job right there. Damn, 3 hours. What 3 hours gonna do on a paycheck? Girl, no. I mean, y'all, like I'm only 19. I turned 20 August 13th. Yeah. I'm gonna be 20 and I really wanna go to the beach. I wanna go to the beach and have some fun. Yeah, I'm so happy. Hey, how'd it look? I don't know if y'all realize or not, but I have a little Beetle. I have a little Volkswagen. I think I did a I did a video on it, y'all, when my mom got me my car. So I guess I'll link that at the bottom of the description box below. So y'all can see it. Yeah, I was crazy. I was like, at the end. But it is 10:57. I'ma go ahead and go in and because you know I'd rather be early than late. Cause if you come to work late, you know that's a bad impression. And I really want this job. But I'll talk to y'all later and I'll let y'all know what happened when I get back in the car. I think because it just depends on because after this I want to go get my eyebrows done. I think I might as well walk in and so y'all can see me get my eyebrows done though. I think. But it's gonna be weird, y'all. Like holding the phone like so y'all can see them. Y'all see how bad my eyebrows look? Yeah, they look horrible. But I know I haven't done videos lately, y'all. Because I haven't done no videos lately for the past 2 days. Because school. Y'all, I have been slacking my ass. I've been slacking. I've really been slacking. And it's more towards math more than anything. Because I suck. I mean, I suck ass at math. But anyway, I'll talk to y'all when I get back.